Okay, so what we're going to do today is we're going to work on more modify commands, draw commands, and selection commands. Now, when we first start our drawing, remember to start with your class template. The class template is going to have all the layers that you've had in here. So if you go up here to layer properties, it's going to come up with all the layers that we put in there with the proper line types and line weights. Okay, so we'll be able to get started and do proper layer management as we move through the drawing. Now, I'm going to go ahead and set my visible line current. So you just select the visible and then hit the green check mark, and that makes it current. And then I'm going to hit the X to close it out. All right.